be able to get it done for my brother is just an awesome feeling.
Matt, did you practice any sort of a windmill? You never thought about what this whole moment was going to be?
No, I didn't think about this celebration. I was just thinking about making the cake and then just running away from everyone.
When you were getting ready to go out and Coach D'Antonio looked at you and said something and you got a big smile on your face, what did he say to you?
Just been dreaming of this moment. He gave me a little prayer card, stole 91, trampled the line. So just giving me confidence, and that's all I had before the kick.
What does it mean coming off of game round one last week against Northwestern? How did you kind of mentally prepare yourself to bounce back this week?
Just starting over, you know, preparing to go 1-0 every week, you know, trying to keep everything the same. And then I think we did that and just had a great week of practice and then came out and performed, even with some difficult circumstances.
Matt, take us through your preparation from the time Mark D'Antonio talks to you, squaring up for the kick, drilling it, and the most important part, the celebration afterwards. Do you think about doing a Geiger windmill through your head there?
So first part, I was just thinking about trusting myself. You know, I've done the kick a million times. Offense set it up great, right in the middle where I wanted it. And then, you know, just trusting myself, doing the same exact thing I've done a million times. So just keep my head down, ankle lock, that's what I tell myself back there. And then just having the perfect snap, perfect hold, concavish with the snap, Ryan Lorgy with the hold. And then I wasn't really thinking about the celebration. I was just, like I said, kind of running away. So I wanted to get trampled and then just dove on the ground. I don't know why.
How far did you slide there?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
Matt, would you be fair to say this is the best day of your life?
It's up there. I mean, I think back in my sophomore year in high school, kicking a game winner against St. Xavier, that was pretty special, but I still haven't had that much time to take in this moment, so it's definitely up there, and I'm just extremely blessed and happy right now.